Hi everyone, thanks for tuning in and checking out our video. If you're interested in adopting a Cavapoo, this is just the video for you because I want to share with you 5 reasons why Cavapoos are the best dog breed for you. On our channel, I want to be honest and share with you what it's like adopting, training, and living with a Cavapoo, and Sophie's the perfect puppy to help me share all this information. Now, the first reason you may be interested in a Cavapoo is that they're very smart and easy to train. Cavapoos are very intelligent and are always eager to please their owners, which makes them phenomenal for anyone who wants to train their dog all kinds of tricks. If you have a puppy like Sophie who is highly food motivated, this makes it even better because it only takes consistent repetition and yummy treats for this Cavapoo puppy to learn a whole lot of tricks. Sophie, speak! Speak!
Good girl!
Cavapoos are very affectionate dogs. They don't like to be left alone, so if you adopt a Cavapoo, know that you're bringing home a new best friend. Sophie is basically my own personal shadow and will literally follow me just about anywhere. She's okay just hanging out and taking a snooze or playing by herself with her toys nearby. She loves a good bedtime snuggle and is always down for a belly rub. And even though she loves a lot of attention and being close to me, she's not always demanding that I play with her. She's just content to know that I'm close by. You may have heard that Cavapoos are hypoallergenic because they are a poodle mix. Now, this is somewhat true, but you need to remember that Cavapoos are a mix of 2 breeds, so you don't know how much of the poodle gene your Cavapoo will have. Sophie is what you would call low shedding. She doesn't shed hair like crazy, but she does lose hair kind of like us humans. Cavapoos have short, soft, curly, or wavy coats, and as you may have noticed, Sophie doesn't have the extra curly curls that some Cavapoos have. Her hair is more wavier, which makes grooming easier than her curlier counterparts. Weekly grooming for Cavapoos is very important, and as you can see, Sophie doesn't shed a lot or lose that much when I brush her. She also really likes chewing on her comb while I brush her, and it's the only way she'll let me comb her. One thing I love about Sophie and that Cavapoos are known for is that she's very go with the flow. This is a breed of dog that needs only a moderate amount of exercise per day, about 30 minutes, and is pretty content doing absolutely anything you want to do. This is again the Cavapoo nature of always wanting to be with you. She's okay if we're busy and okay if we're not.
Sophie, do you want to go for a car ride?
Yeah.
Do you want to go for a car ride?
Yeah?
Should we go? Come on, let's go for a car ride.
She's always ready for anything, if it's a walk, a bike ride, a car ride, or just staying in and snuggling up. As long as she's close by, that's really all that she wants.
You ready, Sophie?
Are you ready to go? You ready?
You love your car rides, don't you?
Cavapoos are intelligent dogs and can be quite athletic. This makes them great for agility courses, which I personally can't wait until Sophie gets to start her agility training. The last reason why Cavapoos might be the best dog breed for you is that they're great family dogs. They love attention and are devoted to their humans. At the end of the day, Cavapoos just want to be with their owners and feel their love and attention. I hope this video was helpful and that Sophie and I were able to show all the perks of owning a Cavapoo. Please check out our other videos and feel free to send us any questions about owning a Cavapoo. We also would love it if you would support our channel and subscribe for more. Thanks so much for watching.